ever lie on your back outside on a sunny day? There's just so much to see. There are birds and airplanes and maybe even clouds, all way up in the pretty blue sky. But why is the sky blue? Why not green or red or any other color? It all starts with light from our big, bright sun. Now, it may not look like it, but the light from the sun is made of all the colors of the rainbow. And you might already know that it takes many colors to make up a rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and violet. All of the colors of the rainbow are in sunlight all of the time. It's just that they're all mixed together, so we usually don't see them. It's kind of like when you're painting and you mix together all the colors. With paint, mixing all the colors makes brown. But when you mix together all the colors of light, you get white light. And you can actually see the different colors in light sometimes. One way to do it is by using a tool called a prism, which is usually just a specially shaped piece of glass or plastic. But you can even make a prism out of a glass of water. Prisms bend light in a special way so that we can see all of the colors that make up light. Say that I shine a bright flashlight into a prism. The rays of light move in a straight line away from the flashlight. When the light hits the prism, it separates into lots of different colors, and we have a rainbow. So the light is white when it moves in a straight line until it hits the prism. Then it bends, and we see all the colors. That's a little like what happens to the light from the sun. Rays of light leave the sun in a straight line too, as they move through space. They stay in a straight line until they reach the layer of air that surrounds the Earth. Now, the air around the Earth is made of tiny little particles or pieces that we can't see, but they're there. If you try moving your hand back and forth really quickly through the air, you'll feel the air moving past your hand. What you're really feeling is all those little particles. When the rays of light hit these tiny particles of air, they don't just bend like they did when they hit the prism. The light rays scatter, meaning that they go off in lots of directions and bounce around. And here's the cool thing. Some of the colors scatter more than others. What color do you think scatters more? Right you are, Squeaks. Blue. Blue is one of the colors of light that scatters the most. So as light from the sun moves into the air that's way high up, the blue colored light bounces all over the place in the sky. So the next time you're outside, don't forget to look up and remember all that has to happen to make the sky blue. Thanks for joining us on SciShow Kids. If you have a question about light or color or anything at all, you can leave a comment down below or send us an email to kids@scishow.com. Thanks, and we'll see you next time here at the fort.